hungry.
And I gave a little bit of gas and just went rough.
Maybe me and you, Jake, can both pull on the forks right here. You gonna use the motor too, or no? Or help me pull. Help me pull the front wheel instead of pulling
I'm
on the.
Yeah, sliding though, dude. I'll probably just,
go down. All right. No motor. I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah. I would pull your ass end all the way towards you, where you are, and then just kind of ride it down.
He just put it in neutral. Yep. And the thing is, too, is I have my fucking 20-foot rope. I was like, but you guys, he's like,
I couldn't get any traction. I was trying to help you pull it.
But
up
what I'm saying is, we could have hooked the rope. We could have been right here and pulling.
Oh, we could have. But at least you're able to make that right there.
I'm gonna move your bike. Here.
Maybe we should just go, or you want to get him?
I don't know. Maybe I want to help him, dude.
Alright, kind of bad.
That should be good. Oh, shit. So sketchy, dude.
I don't think he knew this trail either. So I told him, I was like, it's almost over. Oh, really?
Yeah, this little section here, it's almost over.
Yeah, they got some more up there, but
I'm probably gonna get a little bit of a run up here. Hey. To help out a little.